Hey everyone, welcome back to Farzzology, and today I'm gonna show you how to create this bulge, grungy, brutalism style effect in Photoshop. This is perfect for portraits, album art, or a bold social media post. So let's get started. At first, go to the adjustment panel and add a threshold adjustment layer. This instantly turns your image into a high contrast black and white version. Move the slider left or right to control how much details is kept. I recommend playing around based on your image style. Actually, the threshold effect is the foundation of this look. Pick a value where key details are still visible. Now click on the original layer, not the threshold one. We are going to manually enhance certain areas using the DOS tool to lighten and burn tool to darken. With the DOS and burn tool, gently paint over the areas you want to highlight or shadows. This gives you full control over contrast before we split the colors. Now go back to the threshold layer and make sure you click on the thumbnail, not the mask. Then go to select color range, from the drop-down choose shadows or just click on the black area and set fuzziness to 0, then hit OK. With the selection active, create a solid color adjustment layer, pick a dark gray or blackish tone that matches the brutalist style. Now repeat the process again, select color range, but this time click on the white parts and then hit OK. Again, create a solid color adjustment layer. This time use a reddish tone, something bold that complements the black or gray tone. And now to complete the look, let's add some texture. Go to File, place Embedded and select your texture file. Once added, set the blend mode to Screen. This adds a gritty raw finish to your design, and you can download this texture overlay. Check the video description. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.